Hanukkah.
We wish you a happy
holidays
and a happy new year.
Hello and welcome back to
Coca-Cola.
Shut up.
No.
Hello
energy.
And shut up.
No.
Hello and welcome back to our final week of Crypt of the NecroDancer. To the next time we play it, probably for Halloween, actually.
That'll be fun.
Or maybe even before that. Who knows? But until then, this is our final week, and well, final week of holiday Crypt of the NecroDancer holiday Let's Plays. The Berserker is interested in trying the Bard now that we again.
No, not Bard.
Oh no, not the Bard. This guy.
Yeah. Because he has infinite bombs and can kick them.
But he can't use weapons.
Wait, can't use weapons?
No, you don't have a weapon.
Yeah. Can't use a weapon.
Let's test him out first.
Hey, give me a boss. Oh yes, let's go against Blue Dragon! Yes, let's go against the thing that kills us the easiest. Alright, how do I use a bomb again?
Oh shit! Actually, I think it's having a harder time killing me than if it feeds you and then hits you.
How do I?
Down and left.
Thanks for telling me. Okay, down and left, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
You're not gonna have to try, are you?
I'm trying. I'm just panicking. Down and left. Now, how do I kick it? Actually,
I don't know. Maybe you attack it afterwards.
Left. Down and left. Didn't mean to do that. He's gonna use his breath.
Yeah, that's it. Just leave.
No, how about we do it again?
Yeah, we'll do a different friggin' boss. Or enemy. We'll do green slides because they don't fucking move.
Really?
Yes.
If I stop, I mean, get out of the way. I imagine if I kick it, something like this. Down and left.
You do attack it.
Oh. I'm gonna enjoy this. Now Blue Dragon. That's actually a good practice.
And that would be very grateful when we fight Dragon.
Actually, Red Dragon. Because that's the one that kills us constantly, so neither of us will
have a longer range left because it can literally do. It can literally hit you across the map.
It shoots up zap you. Get it right. Get it to follow. Because obviously I have a timer.
Ouch. It literally takes out half your HP. You want to hit it from the top down.
You practice hitting it yourself before you die. And then, see how you want. Things attack quick. Up, down. I tried. Fucked up.
See, you don't even have to move.
No, you did. Okay, so you can't just hit it into the enemy.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Watch.
No.
Watch me get murdered. Actually, it's way more entertaining. I'm sure. Oh no! It did. Oh shit! It actually killed it.
No, I did some damage to it.
No. And that was dumb.
It can't be right.
Oh! Did
it
you
can't
see
be
that?
Right next to you when you do it.
I'm fucking up again.
That's it.
Do it again. Okay, fine, we'll practice here.
Begin now.
Hey, get out of the way. I'm gonna try it. I need practice. I said. Practice?
I forgot.
I'm not practicing good enough! Let's try this again. I got him. No, I don't got him! Fucking A. There we go. I'm gonna kill myself with this right now.
I did that by accident.
Alright, that's what I was doing wrong. Ha! Hit him! BOM! I'm good in. Daniel, out of the way.
You're gonna blow up the shop.
Well, that was
Congrats.
The plan.
Congrats.
And look, it gets it takes time to get used to, but once you get used to this character, he's probably going to be a bit OP.
Yeah, he does have a long, infinite long range.
Not just him for the long range, that explodes, yes. You can do it! Look at you go! Do you think they can collect the diamonds?
No.
Nope.
Oh shit! We are switching songs! Once we lose, we're going...
No, it's best that this is on the first floor.
No, I meant we're not using this song anymore.
Nope, we're not gonna be using it anyway. Get the diamonds! Okay, at least it's this best. Oh, I can't attack! Wait, did I just summon that? Oh,
you took my dagger! We can trade daggers! Throw it to me!
Wait, I need to know if I can... yep. I don't know how to throw, remember? Oh shit, I don't know how to throw!
Up and down.
I don't know what you...
What? What's woo?
Wait, no, run! Run! You had it out! You had...
Yes, but he's the mini-boss. I couldn't have... Hello, we're back. We changed the first song, but not the one.
I'm gonna blow up that door. Oh no! No, no, no! Mushrooms. Ooh, can I pop that?
Kill that mushroom.
Alright, look out. And I mean.
Wait!
Yeah, I was gonna say, could you destroy that? Alright. No, that was the wrong button.
Down and.
There we go. Ooh! Oh, also look out.
Also, having infinite bombs. Whoops.
Please don't get yourself killed. Don't throw it.
I wasn't planning to. That's the kind of enemy I don't want to throw to because it won't kill it instantly.
Okay, so you have a range. Look out. I'm still not good at this enough to where it isn't.
Okay. Oh, this one I can throw it at.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Don't.
Move! I can get this.
I'm in the perfect range to kill both of them up. Stop moving.
Oh, it's following me.
Exactly. 1, 2, 3! Now move!
That's it.
Okay, just throw it. Get a double kill! Ah! No! He's after me!
Now he's after me. Good ooh, news.
I wonder what the boots do. Are they fast?
Levitation! I can't set off block traps.
What is this? What?
Sell one of your items. No. You can sell your necklace if you want, though.
Nah.
What did that necklace do?
It might be what gives you infinite bombs. Treasure chest! Which means
I
a
get
weapon!
I get first dibs because you have bought infinite bombs.
Yeah, well, I need some.
Yeah, you can have my...
No, I don't trust you with first dibs. You keep freaking wasting your dagger!
Excuse me?
I wanna trust you with anything like that.
I wouldn't throw anything but the daggers, because the dagger sucks with everything else.
Yeah, well you do it when you only have the dagger, so I don't have to do that.
Yes, but the dagger is
and
like...
now you have armor.
Yeah. But you have bombs.
That I keep blowing myself up with! Move.
That one was a mistake.
Come on! There we go.
Wow, that was effective.
I'm starting to realize.
Oh, oh! Hey! Almost there!
You did it. You did it!
This week is dramatic.
Oh no! This is why I need a weapon. Well, you don't throw your goddamn dagger!
Yeah, I didn't expect you to die.
Don't throw the dagger! Not until you have a second weapon!
You can't hold two weapons. Ah! I was gonna give you the dagger.
I can blow those open.
Here's the thing is, I was gonna give you the dagger.
Yeah, as soon as you have a second weapon, that's fine.
Fine, then let me have the first second weapon. Okay.
Depends on who gets it first and who has better shit.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're
Infinite
gonna blow
bombs
the...
get me
you
killed
throw,
often.
You throw one, and if there's still one alive, then I'll shoot them with the dagger.
Nah, they're dead. Okay, I'm blowing open the door instead of walking into shit. Look out! Destroyed that damn thing. Oh, and we got Holy Water.
You attack the golem.
I love doing that.
I didn't have to worry that there was no one else nearby.
Okay, here comes the other.
Okay, you can have that one.
Yeah, that's actually more important than a new weapon, to be honest, with how often I hit myself with these damn bombs.
Look. Gotta get closer.
Don't throw it. You're going to fuck up.
If it walks, though, I would end up getting two at once.
Now you can do it.
There was no need.
Okay, look out. I'm gonna non-risk it. Shit, I forgot!
Yeah, you gotta back up first. Okay, time to
move, you son of a bitch! Move!
Get down here! Wait. Blow it when you're here!
Daniel! Out of the way! Look out! You're gonna get me killed! Stay away! Come on, follow me, you big fuck! Ah ha ha ha! You son of a bitch! You stupid motherfucker!
Well, I did one damage. I tried to dodge that. I wasn't gonna.
Ah!
The thing was, I wasn't afraid of throwing my dagger because there was no other enemy.
Ah, I still killed! I killed the bastard! I still killed! We now have a consistent way to kill him.
And I'm not afraid to throw my dagger at that guy when there's the only thing because, let's face it, I'm not gonna try to attack it with the dagger unless I throw it.
No, I agree with you there!
Okay, there's a lot of you spend diamonds. Let's see, what can I possibly spend it on? Oh, what the fuck is this?
I have no idea.
Ring of Phasing.
Look up!
Ah! Screw you!
I'm sorry about that. That was very much by accident.
Let me have it if it's a.
You have a friend. Ah, you bastards! Die! I took you with me! I was dead, so you know what? Fuck it, I die with honor. And now you know an exit. Thanks to me sacrificing myself like a badass.
Oh, look, the chest. Welcome back. Do not touch that shrine.
Can I blow it up?
Maybe.
How? I hit it! I know I hit it! I can't blow up the shrine. Sad. What does that do?
Makes me grow big.
Oh yes, that would be very useful.
Ooh, you look at that. I mean, I may not have infinite bombs, but... that did nothing.
The key.
Levitation. Hi. I didn't know what else was there. And I don't have to worry about falling down these things. Glass key.
Yep, just don't get hit and you'll be a rope in a cage. Remember, the glass key breaks immediately.
Let's see if this works. Nope. Oh, you.
I'm gonna keep note of that. Oh, I know glass key doesn't work.
Not on these ones.
Look what that does.
Helps with sun terrain if we get that off.
You press that bomb, then you'll probably kill it.
Doesn't matter, I'm never gonna get 400 gold. You've got to be fucking kidding me.
What did I tell you?
I thought that would kill him instantly!
It never does with those things, and now you're stuck. And you lost the game. Yeah. Listen to that wise piece of advice. Don't throw your only weapon!
James, wait! Now you can go.
Nah. But seriously, don't throw your only weapon. It's really stupid and it's gonna keep getting us killed. Look out. You can go into that room.
Can you break into it?
I'm gonna give him a helping hand. Look out. Oh shit, he can break in. Look out!
But he can't break past the mushroom.
Probably not in this program. Look out. Oh shit, he broke past the mushroom. He broke past the mushroom.
No, he walked past it.
Over here, asshole. Help!
He's following me!
Shit! Oh wait, no, I only took one damage. I get it out.
Aha! Aha! He can't get past here!
Hi! Okay, let me see if I can aim this right. Because if I aim it too far, then here's what you do.
Blow up both of these.
I'm gonna be cautious. I need to.
Now you can shoot at him!
Was close.
Head right here.
Right. I gotta make sure.
Place bomb here and start there. Not there.
Got him. I had to be perfect on the aiming because of this.
You can have that one.
Yeah, I need it. When it comes to you know.
Bye.
I need a weapon though. It's the weapon thing has gotten me killed more than I can count at this point.
Well, until I find a weapon, you can't have my daggers.
I know. Look out. I love doing that. I'm not gonna lie. That might be it. Don't get it. Don't throw it.
Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me.
Please tell me you can drop that.
Not unless I find another ring with Sally.
Look out. Shit.
I can't even tell what kind of one it is.
So you start hitting it. Part of me almost hopes you die at this point. And you can't blame me.
I'm hoping we come across a shop.
Oh, revenge. I think you know what I'm planning here.
Blowing it up. Eat it!
I've been killed by those things more
times. Well, we're dead. At least you killed the guy.
No! Kill him! I want his money! Shit! Move!
You did it light in time to not make it past the land.
Look out.
Diamonds!
Also, remember that. Look out! Oh, wow, I aimed that perfectly.
Just. Wait.
Perfect shot!
Aha! Which one is this? Don't do anything to it. Cost 40 points. Well, in that case.
I get a weapon. Get a weapon!
Oh, we can get another one. No, we can get another one. Let's get, you get another one. Conjuring Tail.
We probably can get something else.
Just don't get that.
Right? Saved by a
teleporter. Well, at least we don't have to worry about that anymore. So try to make it off and escape. Blow that thing up with the bomb. Just touch the bomb pallet and run away.
Shit. They can survive a bomb.
Ha!
You saw that! What the hell happened? See, now it's working. Ah, shit.
I didn't know you could do that. Blow up this thing. Actually, one more. Let me see something. It's stuck. An apple. You take the apple. That way when you get injured.
Look out, if you want me to hit it.
Teamwork. Isn't it a magical thing?
Is when you have bombs. Ah, fuck that. Seriously, what the hell? I think my controller's locking up. I need a goddamn weapon.
Holding this key for you. Fuck, 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 fuck!
Run. Okay, my controller's fucking up! How do I use the cheese again?
Up and left. I'm gonna line these two up and kill them at once. Of course, they're taking different people.
Well, the Minotaur's dead.
I already took care of the
Minotaur. Yeah, I know.
There we go! I'll take care of it.
Throw it. Damn it!
Don't touch anything. I think this is if we grab something and we get attacked. Do you want to risk it?
Fuck it. YOLO! Well, I survived that. You didn't throw it, did you?
Nope. Wait, we might survive! Just threw it by accident trying to escape!
It's blocked.
Aha! We survived!
Suckers!
We stole the item! But we barely survived.
Move, move.
That's a dragon, isn't it?
Yeah, but I got an effective way of hurting it now! Just use your bomb. You can't throw that because it's not gonna kill you.
Aha! Fuck you!
At least we killed the dragon. Kill it! Knock, knock, motherfucker! That's to be my favorite way to knock on a door. The high explosives.
Time to take out these two assholes.
Cheese!
Cheese! Cheese for everyone!
What's that green scroll do?
Give you, something.
What's this?
10. Win items if you're lucky. I think it costs gold. Automatic freeze.
Now, if you don't mind, I need the defense from him. Because I blow myself up far more than you get hit! Move!
I know how to fight that thing.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately, he's trapped behind his own army.
Mind if I blow up the army? Look out. Actually, no, you get him. I don't want to risk blowing myself up again. You gotta...
Okay, now you can take care of the army.
Just gotta aim, though.
Not far enough.
Now I know where to adjust him. Say hi! Oh, I love high explosives. Don't get in front of that thing. I want to take them both out at once. Shit! Okay, there we go. Now you just got him.
Grab all the gold.
Okay.
Why can't we find any fucking... Maybe weapons don't drop when you...
They did, remember?
No, that was just me. My dagger. That might be Ring of Fate.
Look out.
Oh my god, that is awesome.
Look out! You screwed me! You fake!
Your dagger helped. But that is awesome. I can face the walls now. Catch your chicken, suckers!
How much gold do we have?
200. My god, this is awesome! Found the glass key.
Is which is probably a rarer guy if you don't get hit. He's open! Oh, I hear something big. Goddamn dragon!
Right, there goes the key. I can hide from the dragon in the walls, though.
He can break those.
Yes, but he can't put fire on me as long as I'm in a wall.
None got.
I got a plan now. Plus, I gotta take out those two. Fucking A! With that phasing ring, I had a plan. Throw it at him to a wall, then use the walls to get around to the next location. Yeah, I'm starting to think that I would be better off switching to the same character.
We need to use one of those things that we should probably blow up the walls so we can find one of those hidden areas.
They always have cracked. And I think the reason why they wouldn't let you, they couldn't conjure the item was because you...
No, doesn't it only have the one time limitation?
No, it just costs more each time, but we had way more than... We had way more than 80
gold. Well, if it does, then we're gonna switch to him.
I guess I could switch to him.
Yeah, but then you don't get any weapons either.
Yes.
We don't get any weapons at all. But you have one. I never get a weapon.
Maybe, that was close.
Maybe you can.
Speaking, blow this wall off. But wait, wait, wait till I get my dagger back. I accidentally threw it back.
Hey, look out.
We can pay hearts for hearts.
How do...
We spend 2 hearts, we get an empty heart container. We spend 1 heart, we get a full heart container. So you loot, you spend 2 hearts, and you can gain 1+
no.
one back HP either way.
We don't have that
type of
luck.
Ah, fuck! Got stuck somehow.
What?
Well, goodbye.
Help me!
Suck!
I think I just gave up there.
Dying, apparently. I got caught in between a mimic.
Why were you digging there?
Because I was trying to escape him far enough to attack.
Why didn't you go through the door? Let me swear.
I'm gonna see what happens. We'll try it once.
Hey, Matt, I wanted it. You can't. Oh my god. Switch back to the normal. I'm gonna switch to the bard. Enemies only move when you do.
That's true, but they also move right at you.
Yes.
And it's. You want to see what problem that has?
Yeah,
it's by fighting the dragon.
That's what I was thinking of making this an advantage on, actually.
No, it's because it's...
Fuck! Forgot that he was doing that. Yes. I can see what you mean by this being harder.
But watch, if I try to get into a position where I can hit it...
Yeah, but that's because you were going to do that.
Watch. If you end up in a position like that, now you can get in a position.
Just can keep him there like that.
Maybe I can dodge. Really, please. If you don't know, that was a reference to once when I was watching him play Valkyria Chronicles. He stepped on a landmine and just rose and said that.
That was my
Valkyrie or Valkyrie Chronicles.
Careful! Also, can kind of get a... Okay, that one. Stop fucking me!
I was just trying to get something. Should I blow this up?
Why not?
I mean, we barely have
Don't do that without
You can have it. I had to dodge the friggin'
This is gonna admit, now that we didn't know what the bar did, now that we do...
I figured that a little bit after the beat thing wasn't there, that this would happen. But I didn't know how to use the bar.
Okay, well this is gonna make things a lot easier. Hey, let me... Where's that glass?
Not that I know, but I'm getting it.
Why do you get it?
Never mind, you can have it.
I'm gonna get it. Right, where's the apple? I did?
Yeah, I let you have it. No longer allowed, you can pick it up and use it.
No, I'm not that health.
It only gives you that much money. Hi.
I thought I could be safe, thanks to the water. They take, I think, 12 girls to react.
Chicken shots.
Don't do that. That is an
opportunity.
Don't stop fucking.
I'm hoping that it doesn't mean that I can heal. Ah,
oh, shit. Nah.
Press him off. Plus one damage.
Wait, can you get the sword and give that to me?
No. Unfortunately, the sword doesn't have weapons.
Oh, okay. So, I was thinking. Be glad for the extra movement. Now attack and run. Why did you do that?
Because I would get double damage if I was a space away.
Yeah, but he can attack you.
I didn't think about that, okay?
Why did you return the lobby?
I didn't mean to. Well, let's see what the first weapon is. Golden longsword. You can't kick him now.
Yeah.
Plus one damage.
That isn't a dagger.
You should let me have this.
Whoever has the dagger.
Oh, a better shovel.
Whoever has the dagger.
That will let you dig through stone.
Yeah, I know. But whoever has the dagger always dies first.
Seems. Let me take care of it.
See what I mean?
You know, that's the way we can cheat, by the way. I just realized.
What?
We can, if we need the enemy to move towards us, the other one can move.
Okay, come on. And why did you have to spend every piece of money we had?
I don't know, all useful shit. Well, at least, almost all.
What? Something I can buy, yep.
Here. I'll take that and give you the longsword. But first, we need to get this little more gold. Yeah. Dig this up! You have a titanium sword, you can do that.
Huh?
Don't touch anything. This is all glass stuff.
What the?
Wait, let's see what's in here. I'm not taking that. The weapon sucks. Okay, here, let me get the Weavio and you can take my longsword.
Oh, I did have the Weavio.
Now you can have the longsword.
Sorry. The longswords are my specialty. They get corners, right?
No, that's the broadsword. The longsword's like the Weavio or the spear. Damn it, it doesn't work!
Yeah, I know that. I told you
that. I thought I could attack it.
Didn't I tell you that wouldn't work a while ago?
Sorry, I thought I would be allowed to attack it.
At least you have a weapon, so when you come back, you're supposed to be useful.
You can dig through stone, by the way.
It's not natural for me.
How would you love for you to guess that? Huh?
My foot?
Yeah, you can attack that guy from a space away. Same thing with this mushroom, you can attack it from out of bounds.
I love the look of it.
That's cheating.
Do we have enough for the key?
No, you need more.
Okay,
I think the only way we're getting that key is if we manage to go from the first though.
You're welcome.
That is like BAM! Another thing is we don't have to worry about being a gold bar to fly away. Maybe I should just use the bar too. Maybe don't even try not. Oh wait, no, we wouldn't be able to stop from those characters. Hey look, it's a heart container with a heart already there.
Those things are going to be annoying.
You gotta stay still once.
AHAHAHA! He's stuck! And now he is. And the death of a dragon has occurred. What other dragons do we
just
face?
Just head down. Oh, and we don't have to worry about songs ending!
Wait, we don't?
Yeah, with the bard, they just continue.
Oh yeah, because he's a master of music.
No, it's just because because they don't have to teach his hands.
Ah, shit, this guy's gonna be a problem.
Go on, then!
Victory! And money! Wait, could I have bought the key?
Do you have 400?
We'll see in a minute. The game broke, didn't it? I was about to scream. Every time we have an opportunity, we fuck it up. Move. Get him to move. Ah, oh, fuck. This guy's good. Oh,
there we go. Double damage!
Oh, I want that! I want that! No! No!
I switched
to I lost my favorite weapon! You.
I have it now, so if we can find a third weapon, we can switch. I was gonna try to pick up yours, but...
Oh, you can have mine. I have it back.
Problem, we can't switch until we find
a
third weapon.
Oh, we got good music. Whoa! Okay, remember, it doesn't move until we do.
Pretty much kill all the instruments. Oh, I wanted to hear more of the
same
song!
Just answer the tune.
And we can move as fast as we want with the bomb.
Okay.
Shh. Oh! New
cuts. Mom died when I was only 7. I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli. I have to find the golden loot.
And abandon your child?
With these notes, it shouldn't take long to find.
What was so important about golden loot?
Holy shit, there's an actual story to this game.
You didn't know that? That's the third cutscene we've watched.
No, I thought there was only
new
one in the
beginning. New character unlocked.
Oh, we got a cut character. Who's that?
Let's see. I'm just watching the replay. Let's see if it fucks up with me, remember?
Yes, the replays don't exactly come so accurate usually.
We're putting it in the video. Listen to Santa Claus Coming to Town by Alvin and the Chipmunks. This one actually sounds like an Alvin and the Chipmunks, too. Well, actually, it's faster than Alvin and the Chipmunks, too.
It's not as annoying.
Ironically.
Oh wait, no, that's the new movie.
I was able to kill the banshee without getting down to the skeleton killed for that day.
Probably the best class, Master Race.
But you know what the fuck you do.
And now that's not because of his because I know I'm gonna get that shit now!
But well, we're watching this replay for the fun piece.
Me, I borrowed Master Race. Best ability in the game, no question. The other ones could shoot lasers right out of the fucking ass, since there wouldn't be as good.
When did we do that?
I don't think we did that.
I think we're officially at the point where it doesn't realize that the game. That also never happened! This game has like the inability to recon replay!
What the fuck?
Wait! Did you just go back in? Go out! Go back in! And for some reason the wall was blown up!
Whoa!
Oh. Oh god! This is why I had to watch the replay! I had to see this!
Where is this gonna go?
We never grabbed the web.
I never grabbed the web.
No one did.
You're
really hitting those walls. Oh god, okay, I guess after the replay we're done.
Now it's broken.
The replay's broken cells.
Okay, hold on. Don't quit, remember? We beat the level.
Yeah, I don't think there's any other options. It offered replay, return to library, or continue. I think that we can. So let's see what the new character is.
Yeah, I'm curious what the ability is.
Pacifism. You do no damage, but the exits are unlocked. That seems like a fantastic idea. Nope!
Nope, barred still.
Yeah, we'd have to start over.
And I would be very confused.
Like, somebody can get around to the design.
Probably because they don't expect two people to choose the same ability.
Well,
wait, anyway, let's see what Zone 3 looks like.
I think that's the last day and spend diamonds. 14! Finally, I can get something from here. Plus one heart container.
Is that permanent?
Yep.
What about the 8 diamonds?
Coin multiplier plus one.
Oh, we should save the diamonds then.
You can't once you enter the year. Anything else that you buy with 2 diamonds?
Probably.
Well, okay.
I want to see the third level, so.
I just want to see what the map looks like.
Yeah, I just want to see what the map. Oh, this is going to be fun. It's taking a while to kill me. I don't think that works on them.
Okay. Well, that's all for this week, guys. See you next week. I think we're releasing this one on Monday. So, back with MMO and License Monday. I'm going to be playing this on my own time still, though. I am going to beat this game.
Bard for the win.
Bye!